years of my life, I've been in this dying town, catching all these bastards, thieves, highway bandits. I'd say I'm pretty darn good at my job, but there's just one thing, one person, who just won't stay where she needs to. So we meet again, Miss Scar. Was state prison not comfortable enough for you, or do you want me to send you back for an even longer sentence?
You can try, you want, Buster. I ain't going back to the same. It's too tough and cold for my face.
It's not supposed to be enjoyable. So how'd you escape this time? Dig a hole through the floor again, or hit your out of the back of the governor's carriage?
You know me too well. You want me to tell you, don't you?
Why else would I have asked? Just tell me and I might go easy on you.
Unfortunately, I'm not in the mood for talking. Next time, be nice to poor people in this town. Maybe buy this stuff for once. I saw how you ripped off that poor Connie before I got here.
Our encounters were. You try to put her back where she belonged, but she always just seemed to escape my grasp at the very last moment.
Janet Scar! The bandit! She came right through here! I lost her in the crowd, though. Sorry!
I did see her, and I let her escape again. God, why am I so careless?
Again? Janet, this is the fifth time this has happened. Are you all right?
I think I know what it is.
We are not doing this again for the last time. I am not in love with Janet Scar. I do not want to run away with her. And I am especially not falling for her bad girl charms, as you like to call them.
Come on here. I'm just messing with you. You know how much I adore her.
I know. And I can hear you ramble one more time about how amazing and beautiful Miss Janet Scar is. I'm not going.
But she is so amazing. She's like Robin Hood, stealing from the rich to give to the poor, riding through town to talk with beautiful Palomino.
All right, I get it. She's basically your hero, yada, yada, yada. Just because she donates all the money she steals to orphanages does not mean she can get away with all the murder, arson, and theft she's committed over the years. Not to mention all the prison breaks she's organized. Plus, you're the deputy sheriff. You shouldn't be idolizing.